Today is Saturday and it is Crockpot Dinner Day. So what we have here is River Bend steaks from Melaleuca, and I sliced them up into thin slices, and I have olive oil on the bottom of this pot. Then I have the meat, then I have onion soup mix and nice big pats of butter. We're gonna put that on high for about 4 hours. Stay tuned for part 2.